Hello, YouTube and Facebook and Twitter. This is Evangelist Aris. I just came in from church with my two kids and they fell asleep in the vehicle. And I just lift them out and put them to their bed. You know, at this hour of the night, these kids stayed up with me. And they don't want to leave their daddy. So they went to church with daddy. And now they knocked right out, fall asleep. This is my daughter, Abiel. Look at her. She's in bed and she just sleeping. Oh my, it's a beauty to see your kids just go to bed and sleep peacefully. Look at that. Look at Jojo. This is Jojo sleeping. Have you ever had an experience just watching over your child as they sleep? Whenever time I do this, I feel such great love. The peace of God is rest upon them. And even as I talk in right now, I believe God is speaking to me to just pray for my kids. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray right now, God, for my son Josiah. I imagine him, God, as Josiah the king in the Bible. I pray, Lord God, that you will take this young son. I give him to you. Take him, Lord. Not take him from life to death, but take him, Jesus Christ, from just being natural and let him tap into your supernatural. Let him understand you, God, by your own wisdom. Let him walk into the wisdom and into the knowledge of God. Let him do your will, God, at a young age. I pray that, God, you will purpose for him, Father God, and help me. So as Abiel Aris, I pray right now, Father, in the name of Jesus, that Abiel Aris will walk into her purpose. I pray, Jesus Christ, that destiny, Father God, will not be delayed. But destiny, Father God, Jesus Christ, will come to her as she moves towards destiny. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray, God, against everything, Jesus Christ, that come to stop the gifting and the talents of God that is placed on her inside. I pray, Lord God, that she will be a great prophet of God. I pray now, Father, that God, she will live the life that you please. She will do the will of God and she will move into her calling at a young age. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray, God, even for the right husband to come into her life, God, when she grow to be a woman. Father, God, and reach that age to be married. Father, I pray, Jesus Christ, that you will discourage every joker. Father, God, every man that will look upon her, God, and not serious, God, about living for you and pleasing you, they will be discouraged. Father God, and they will make their attempt, but it will not work. Father God, I pray that her right husband who will love and treat her right and please you will come into her life at an early age and she will bear forth and have children that will even glorify you, God. Jesus Christ, I give you thanks and I give you praise. And she will be a woman of God that will teach her children like manner what she learned. I ask your blessings, O Father, and tell you thanks. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.